بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
আসসালামু আলাইকুম রহমতুল্লাহ। সম্মানিত ভাই বোনেরা, আপনারা সবাইকে স্বাগত জানাচ্ছি। আমার নাম ইসহাক। আজকে আমাদের টপিকটা হলো ফ্যামিলি, অ্যান্ড ইউ ক্যান কল ইন, ইউ ক্যান শেয়ার ইয়োর এক্সপিরিয়েন্স অফ ফ্যামিলি, অ্যান্ড পজিটিভ অ্যান্ড নেগেটিভ, ইজ নম্বর ইজ দ্য ইজ ওয়েল। আই এম সো প্লিজ টুডে টু হ্যাভ অ্যামেজিং গেস্ট ইন আওয়ার শো, অ্যান্ড দেয়ার ফ্যামিলি ইজ ওয়েল। ইউ নো, উই ডোন্ট গেট টু সি parents come with their kids in a studio. It's very, really rare. So alhamdulillah, I'm so pleased. Let me introduce them to you first. On my left, I'll start with the young man. How's that?
Yeah, sure.
Riyad, please tell me about yourself.
So my name is Riyad. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
So I'm a vice president at within corporate treasury at an American firm, American bank. I went to Queen Mary University of London, did economics, graduated with the first alhamdulillah, and then I went to a graduate scheme for a big four accounting firm called Deloitte. That's where I trained as a chartered accountant, qualified as a chartered accountant, and then I moved to where I am now.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, amazing, amazing stuff. One more right, you know, I'm sure you guys are very proud of him.
I'm sure, thank you.
Khosubai, welcome to our show. And would you like to introduce yourself to our viewers?
Assalamu alaikum. Actually, Ishaque bhai, I'm really jani na kita lagi. Bala bhai, so in time, I'm really call Hussain. So I'm really thanks to him. And I normally see his program. It's this year tour. I normally don't watch much TV because I'm busy. So my wife introduced me to this program. Sometimes she watch a lot because it's benefiting our society from this sort of show. I'm really thanks to Ishaque bhai and the channel for that. And hopefully our viewers will benefit from us today as well. And is there anything, I don't know, will help
Inshallah.
Them to when I say something, you know? Brilliant. Thanks very much.
Bhabhi, welcome to our show. Thank you. Apnare shagoto janacchi. Looks like you are the backbone of the family. I wish you always.
Assalamu alaikum. Ami Roshan Razaman. Ami khub kritoggota prokash korlam apnader nombre invite korchen. Khub khushi hoyechi. Ashole apnar program khub sundor lage. Apnar bhalo bhalo program IQRA TV khub bhalo lage.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Young man, I'm really excited to know about yourself because I know you are you've been very successful doing a lot of good jobs as well.
I wouldn't say that, but alhamdulillah, yeah.
Is that how you were from the beginning? You're a really good student young days, or is that something you moved on later of your life?
I would say from the beginning, defined beginning, I would say from around year 9, year 10. But from the beginning, my parents always wanted the best for me, the best education, the best standard of life, whatever they could give. You know, whatever they could provide me, that's what you know, I was blessed with. And I think my dad specifically, he really, really wanted me to progress in education and progress academically, become the best that I can. And possibly it's because obviously he went to an amazing school back home in Bangladesh. But just maybe he didn't have the opportunities that I had, that I have. And so he wanted me to seek those opportunities and go out there and grab those opportunities. Why should I be at a disadvantage compared to other people? So I think around year 9, year 10, I really focused on education. I really wanted, you know, I think one of my visions, and I remember this, was looking at Canary Wharf, imagining those people go in with briefcases. I didn't have a clue what they were doing or what their jobs were, or, you know, but it just looked so... It motivated me so much, and from that, combined with my dad's efforts, my dad's motivation, it really inspired me to just do the best that I can at education.
Did you feel that was his dream? I mean, always, actually, you know, like parents, they have a dream about their kids.
Yeah.
Did you felt like this is their dream and I want to achieve it, or you said, no, this is my dream, I want to achieve it?
I would say it's together. a combination.
Okay.
So my dream was to seek out and achieve that, and then make my dad proud by making his dreams successful as well. So I think it would be a combination of both.
Hosuba, yeah. If I ask you, sir, you know, like the society we live in, there is a good news and there is a bad news. Lots of young people, actually, they're not doing well at all for different reasons. You guys done really well with your kids. Like every word he's using, there is a love behind, there is a respect for you. You know, it's amazing. I'm just picking it up, every word he says. And he means it, I can feel that. I'm sure you had your own planning when you were, when they were growing up, you had some plans. So how did you plan it, if you could share it with our viewers, they will benefit from that.
অনেক ধন্যবাদ আল্লাহরে আল্লাহর শুক্রিয়া আদায় করিয়ে ফুরাইল দিত নাই তবে মাই সান টোল্ড আই ওয়াজ ইন এ গুড স্কুল ব্যাক হোম অ্যান্ড গুড কলেজ অ্যান্ড ইউ নো ইউনিভার্সিটি স্টার্টেড দেন আই কাম হিয়ার বাট আই সি সো মাচ থিং অ্যান্ড অল অফ মাই স্কুল ফ্রেন্ড ওয়াজ রিয়েলি ট্যালেন্টেড দে আর ভেরি গুড নাও অ্যান্ড দে ডুইং গুড জব So, but I came here and then I was looking for the good thing always. So, I did a lot of, I would say not struggle, but struggle looking for things. But when I married, when my son even conceived, and from that now on, I thought, my son, what I could not do, my son, or my children should do it. From that on, I planned, actually.
Because a lot of people have the same dreams. They want to see their kids doing better. But after I became successful, that's why I'm asking you. A lot of people have plans. One thing I can do is I have a child in my life. It's a plan. But I have a lot of people. Hoyto amader kono planning nai. Hoyto amra jamela korram. Hoyto amra shomoy dir majhe bebe dewar kotha ache laki. So apne kono plan ache na je dhire dhire ami Allah korbo.
Amar everything I planned. Everything even now on him, my son, my children know that you need to plan. Without plan, you cannot do anything. You cannot achieve your goal. Plan is very important, you know. Then you can succeed. You cannot do suddenly something, you know. So even when he born, then we started to look for his good nursery, school, everything we learn, you know. Because I was not brought up here. I'm from another country, from Bangladesh, and all my, and then you know my wife also studied in Bangladesh, and she also got, so we are not used to the system of this country. But I had to learn everything, good school, good college, how to educate him. I went everywhere. I went online to check which school is good. Which school has good result? School, you know? So I had a dream. I had a plan. Every stages, you know. And also I always with them. I made sure that he does his everything, school work properly. If there is a report, parents evening, we always went together. And if there is a report, anything we found, we worked on it.
MashaAllah. So can I ask something to Babi?
Of course.
Babi, actually, shob goror ashole, especially mara jara ki apnar shob shomoy shomoy khatain bachchenter loge apnar ashole ki. জেনুইনলি আমাদের সমাজগুলোতে আপনার মার সাথে কিন্তু বাচ্চাদের সম্পর্ক খুব বেশি ক্লোজ থাকে খুব ফ্রেন্ডলি থাকে খুব দরদ থাকে মায়া থাকে আপনার এগুলো সামটাইম বিকজ মা হলে আসলে তারা একটু অ্যালাউ করেন ইফ দে ডু সামথিং নর্মালি ব্যাড অ্যালাউ করলেন ওকে ডোন্ট ওয়ারি পারে আব্বা এবার আগে শেষ করলাম
আমি তন্ত্রনার দুষ্টামি বা অতিরিক্ত যেন কিছু এক্সেস অফ এনিথিং আমি বলা পাইছি না আমি প্রশ্রয় দিছি না বাট তাই খুব বেশি চেষ্টা করছেন মানে ট্রাই করেন খুব বেশি আমি মানে সাকসেস হইতাম আর তান আমি সবসময় অবস্থা হই যেন ভালা জিনিস পিক করো বা জিনিস ইগনোর করো অলওয়েজ
আপনার রোলটা কিলা আছে রিয়াদের পিছনে অথবা আপনার আর একটা মেয়ে আছে না আর একটা ছেলে আছে আপনার রোলটা কি রকম
থাকে তান সবসময় আসলে ফ্রেন্ডলি আমি খুব ওপেনলি তান লই মাতি আমি তান ছোট থাকতে যে সময় আমরা কোনো যেতাম হইতাম তো গাড়ির উইন্ডো ক্লিন করতো না ইয়া উইন্ডো ক্লিন না করলে তো কইতাম পড়াশোনা করতে না ওটা করবা তুমি সবসময় পড়াশোনা করো ভালো জিনিস করবা ভালো অ্যাচিভ করবা তো ওই দিন তাই না আমার হয়ে দাঁড়িয়ে দে ওই আমার তুমি আমার একটা কইতা তুমি ওখান হ্যাপি নেই আমি যে নিলাম মানে আইসি স্টেজও আসলে আমরা আমি মানে খুব হ্যাপি আমার
I'm sure one of you have to have a good time with your parents and Riyadh and the children. One of you have to have a good appreciation for
that.
How do you feel?
I am very happy to be here. তো তাই না 1500 বছর থেকে তাই 30 টা রোজা পরে 6 টা রোজা তাই রাখি লইতা ওগুলা আর কি মানে তাই সব সময় ওগুলা আসলা
মাশাআল্লাহ পড়াশোনা বা I think I would say the practicing side I got from my mom and also mainly my uncle Kamaluddin so he really when I was young he took me to the mosque took me to lectures he really emphasized the importance of deen and that's when he was practicing as well. So he was starting to learn about Islam, and I was really young. I was like 12 or 13, and he was taking me to the masjid. And you know, that's when I developed a passion for Islam, and that's when it just started growing. And you know, just learning.
How old were you then?
Around 13, I would say 13, 14. So that's when you know.
Particular mosque you used to go to?
It's Seven Kings.
Seven Kings.
Okay. It's in Romford, near Romford.
If I ask you, when you were 13, you went there. What did you pick up from the mosque? What did you like about the mosque? It's like you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
What did you pick up? Is the people like come and welcome you? Is that what you picked up, or is there something? There was something there for young people.
I think just taking a step back, where you know you're just sort of fed Islam. Like children are fed Islam. Look, learn about this. But then why, or you know, making your own step is the different way of looking at it. So when I was going to the masjid, it was like me personally going in and looking and absorbing everything and understanding that, okay, this is what Islam is about. And it was just a peace and tranquility. It was like, you know, like a new Muslim coming into Islam. Mm. It's that kind of feeling. And then when you're in the masjid, like when I was young and you're in the masjid and you just feel that peace and tranquility, it's that feeling, it's that observation as well. And you see that and you feel it and you want that. You want that in your life. So how do you implement that? And then that's where you learn about Islam. That's when you develop a passion for it and you think, okay, you know, this is what you need to be successful. This is essentially what we are here for. So
is that how you know your Islamic background, like you pray, you fasting, did that help you to achieve where you are now?
Of course, yeah. Yeah.
Can you explain how?
So without it, you won't be successful. Without it, Allah even says, you know, Allah leaves a certain provision for those who don't pray, who don't fast, you know, who aren't Muslim. They will have their provision, but then those who do pray, do fast, follow Islam, they are those who are successful. So I think just the patience, the sabr you learn from Islam, just the development of Islamic knowledge, how the Prophet used to be, his behavior, his characteristics. That's what you want to pick up and that's what you want to develop. And that sort of teaches you and develops you throughout the journey of your own life. So, you know, Salah, for instance, fasting as well. That actually, I remember a specific situation when I was studying to be a chartered accountant. It was summer, it was really hot, boiling, everyone's sweating. And I was studying towards my final exams, and this is where I'll be fired. If I don't pass these exams, I'll be fired. But then it was Ramadan, and I was stressing out, and I was thinking, okay, am I allowed in this? I was trying to think, am I allowed in this situation to not fast, and to actually like, is there like a rule where I won't be able to fast because obviously I might lose my job if I fail my exams. And then I went to our local community imam and he said, why are you trying to scapegoat? You can do whatever you want, but you know, your relationship is with Allah. So if you can answer him on the day of judgment, then you don't fast. Just be on your way. And then that really got to me. I was thinking, that's so true. Like everything, every action we do, we will have to speak to Allah for that. Our parents won't come in. Our friends won't come in. They won't answer for you. You're going to answer for yourself directly with Almighty. So that's when I thought, okay, you know what, I need to fast. I need to fast for these final exams. And that actually really helped me. That really helped me. My brain power just boosted as a result. And I don't know if that was a miracle or not, but that specific situation just taught me, you know what, Islam, you can never ever leave Islam. Like, Islam always has to be there. Regardless of what sins you do, what wrongdoing you do, what bad you do, you always have to hold on to the rope of Allah, and you always have to still have that there in your life, regardless of how far you divert, you always have to try and come back to Islam. That's what
I want to go to your dad, man. Yeah, it's amazing. Sure. Subhai, I mean, you know, actually, I didn't want to stop him. I wanted him to go on and go on and go on.
Yes, yes,
yes. Ibosho, man, he is very mature for his age. Very mature
he
for
is
his
mashallah,
age. Afne, এটা জিনিস আমি পিক আপ করছি দেখুন আপনার 13 বছরের সময় আপনার বুঝাই আঙ্কু
মাঙ্কু
আঙ্কু
আমার সম্বন্ধে কার কি উনার ভাই আমার ওয়াইফ ভাই
ও জেনে তারা লুই আগেছেন আপনার ও দ্যাটস ওয়েন ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি হি চেঞ্জড হিজ লাইফ আই কুড সে হি এনজয়েড গোইং টু দ্য মস্ক আর ওই সময় থেকে তার মানে একটা সম্পর্ক আছে আল্লাহর লগে আকি আপনার একটা ইন্ডিভিজুয়াল সম্পর্ক যেটা আকি আপনার এই জিনিসটা আসলে সুখ লড়ে না আলহামদুলিল্লাহ হি হ্যাড এন্ড নাও হি ইজ প্রাউড টু সে অল দিস ওয়ার্ডস এগুলো আসলে এই বয়সে মানুষ আসলে এগুলো শেয়ার করে না মনে করেন এগুলো আমি হইলে লাগবে যেমন আমি মেসা বই গেছি বা অক্ট অক্ট হি ইজ ওপেন হি ইজ জাস্ট সেইং ইট দ্যাট মিন্স হি ইজ ভিতর থেকে এগুলো আপনার সামহাউ ইজ বিল্ট ইন আপনার যে কিরকম লাগে এই কথাগুলো শুনিয়া এগুলো আপনি এইরকম শুনছেন না
আই এম রিয়েলি সো হ্যাপি ইউ নো আই নেভার হার্ড ইট হি নেভার সেড দিস সর্ট অফ স্টাফ বাট অলসো বিফোর ইভেন ওয়েন হি ওয়াজ ইয়ং মাই ওয়াইফ অলওয়েজ ইজ টু টিচ হার ইসলাম কোরআন এন্ড We had a teacher as well, but then when bedo jaita, then surai kaita, my wife, which in bedo jaita, ek loge futta, tam mamo loge beshi, mani gumaita bala hoita.
I'm not going to say anything.
So the work it out. So that
then. Acha, ini jadi tamu kumi kesan ani babi, dahuk kesan apa? Ujine apne গুমর আগে আপনার মানে কি তা আপনার সুরাহি কে এটা জিনিসগুলো অথবা অনেকে আপনার বই ফুরই নাকি আপনার এই জিনিসটা কিন্তু এখন একরকম এলাকি সম্পর্ক নাই আপনার এখন আর ওই সময় কিন্তু একটা বিল্ড আপ হয় আপনার বাচ্চারা মনটা খুব সময় শান্ত থাকে গোমেবার আগে আপনার ওই সময় যে মা আবার একটা সম্পর্ক গড়া যায় আপনার ওই সময় কিন্তু বাচ্চারা কিন্তু কথা শুনবো আপনার
আপনি যেটা দিচ্ছেন পরে তান্তান লইয়া সুরা হর্ষক হইতো না সুরা লান্ড হর্ষক টেন আমার সামনে খো কইতা তারপরে তান্তে বেশিরভাগ তাতে শুয়া শুয়া ওটাকে শিখাই নিতাম ও ঘুমার সময় তাহলে বেশিরভাগ যে হতাম ডিস্টেন্স রাখতাম না কোনো সময় কত আছিল আপনার রিয়াদর রিয়াদর আট নয় ইয়ালে অন্য জোত গেছেন গিয়ে তান্তম আর সব সময় তো আমার লগে লগে ওলা থাকতা সব সময় থাকতা সব সময় আমি খুব ওপেন মাইন্ডেড থাকতাম তান্তার লগে
আপনার কাছে লাগেনি যে আমরা এই সময় অনেকে আসলে অনেক মা বাবা আসলে আমরা যারা দেশে বড় হয়ে আইসি আর কি আপনার আমরা কোনো সময় কিন্তু আপনার আমরা একটা অ্যাক্টিং করি যে আমরা খুব টাফ মানে না আমার গরু এটা করতে দিতাম না এটা করলো আমি করতে পারি লাইম এইরকম একটা মানে ব্যবহার থাকে আর কি সব সময় একটা ভুল করলে বাচ্চা মনে করি আপনার এক্সামও বালা করছে না একটা একটা সাবজেক্টও আমরা মনে করি যে আপনার তারে জোরেও করে দিতাম সেইমু দেখি নেক্সট টাইম মোলা যদি নাটক দেখাই তেন নেক্সট টাইম মোলা করবো বাস্তবে এটা খাম করে নি আপনার আপনার কাছে লাগেনি
একটা একটা ঠিক না আসলে ইটা না হইলে আমরা কইমু বারবার ট্রাই করো সবসময় বারবার একবার করছো না বারবার করো বাট কোন সময় এগুলো
গর্তনে যদি বারাই দিলাই তো এই বাচ্চা তো আর বেলা করে ধরতো না ইউ হ্যাভ টু বি স্টে ফ্রেন্ড উইথ হিম ইউ ট্রাই ডিফারেন্স ওয়ে বাট আমি আমি কিন্তু খুব টাফ আসলাম এডুকেশন বহুত সময় তান এসে মার গেছে মানে আমি কইতাম লোকটা করতে করছো না আমি আই ওয়াজ রিয়েল আই ফিল ভেরি সরি ফর হিম Now, what I did before, because I was so strong.
No, rule is it rule is important. Rule যদি আমরা শখলে মানি, then it's fair. আর যদি শুধু শুধুমাত্র খালি বেচন্দ্র রাখা হয় মনে রাখো আপনার আমি গুয়া খাইমু কিন্তু বেচন্দ্র সে গুয়া খাইতে পারতাম না এটা আসলে ইট ডাজন্ট ওয়ার্ক আমি বিরি খাইমু বেচন্দ্র রহমান খাইতে না আপনার ইট ডাজন্ট ওয়ার্ক এটা বেচন্দ্র খুব একটা বাদ ব্যবহার লাগে আর কি বলে এইরকম যদি আপনার রুলটা যদি থাকে আপনার ফিক্সড আর দেখা যায় আমরা শখলে এটা করবো তোমার লাগে ওটা আমার লাগে ওটা দেন এটা কিন্তু দে উইল অ্যাকসেপ্ট এটা আপনার বাদ বাদ কিছু নাই আর এটা আপনার স্ট্রংনেস ইট ওয়ার্কড ইটস নট দ্যাট ইট ডিডন্ট ওয়ার্ক ইট ওয়ার্কড
বাট আই ডিড ওয়ান ডে অনলি বাট দ্যাট আফটার দ্যাট আই রিগ্রেট স্টিল ইউ নো হি ওয়াজ রিয়েলি ক্রাইড আ লট এন্ড আই মেবি হি স্টিল রিমেম্বার হি ওয়াজ অ্যাবাউট 10 অর 11 সামথিং লাইক দ্যাট হি ডিড নট ডু দ্য ওয়ার্ক আই গেভ হিম টু ডু এন্ড হি ডিড নট ডু ইট এন্ড আই ওয়াজ আই হ্যাড আ long day I was tired and things like that when I came home I seen that he did not do it I just took him up from bed, you got to do it now. It was quite late at night. I made him to do it, and he did cry at that. And at the end, I gave up. I thought it's too late. I don't feel. And my wife, he did not scream in front of him that why did he do it. He did not never show that your father is wrong or your father something. You know, she never tell in front of the children that I was wrong or something. She would tell me in behind that he should do that. He should not have done it. And she did. She went round behind him and he
you
showed.
You know now, isn't it?
Secret camera.
That's the Uzi Christian.
Yeah, so she went behind him and she told me.
Actually, after she told me
stop. You know, she told me stop. And then I said, okay, I'm going. You just take it and whatever you want. So I walked out and that day he cried a lot, you know, because I was late at night. I made him to do. And things like that, but I think that was well. We, as a parent, we are learning. We make mistakes as well, you know.
Do you think it's a mistake?
I think a bit.
You feel sorry for him, I know, but do you think?
Yeah, I did not tell him it's a mistake, but I felt it's a mistake. I feel bad. Okay. I feel bad, and then I never did it after.
No, I'm glad you accepted it, but it's not a mistake. Just like you've been, you wanted him to learn something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
it's not a mistake, but I'm glad you accepted. You know, like that's the beauty of your heart itself. আচ্ছা একটা জিনিস আপনার লক্ষ্য করছি যে আপনারা কইছেন যে বাচ্চাদের সামনে আসলে এখন নরে ডাউন করাটা খুবই বাদ জিনিস বাচ্চারা কিন্তু এটা পিক আপ হইলে এটা কিন্তু দে পিক আপ বুঝিলা যে আম্মা যেটা কইছেন ওলা আব্বারে আই থিংক হি ইজ লাইক দ্যাট তাই বুঝুন না তাই না আসলে রং করিলেন বাট আপনারা যে তারা সামনেও করছেন না এটা ইজ ভেরি ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট এই জিনিসটা কি আমরা আসলে বাচ্চাদের সামনে কিন্তু আমরা you have to be very quite firm and ikhlaqan taqtu ishma kun dekhon not dosh tukailo it becomes the issue Riyad Munasani that day when he picked you up to get reading
I actually don't remember no I mean he was saying you know he feels it's a mistake but I think the opposite you know everything happens for a reason and I think I got the best of both worlds where you know you need that guideline you need that loving you need that mercy which I got from my mom but then my dad, he enforced a sort of strict rules-based approach. And I think that combination really helped me to sort of achieve.
And so when you were young, did you feel nervous about those rulings? Did you enjoy or you didn't like it?
Obviously, you don't like rules. When you're young, you don't like rules. You want to do whatever you want to do.
But how do you feel now that those things helped you?
Yeah. I think now it's a very important.
Because there are a lot of young people are watching you, actually.
Yeah.
They're probably in that position. They're thinking, I don't like that, man. I don't like doing homeworks. Mm. That's normal for young people.
Yeah.
But it worked for you.
I think you won't like it, obviously, but I think it's really important to understand that your life experience is so limited compared to your parents. Regardless of, you know, they might have been born back home in Bangladesh. It doesn't matter. Their life experience compared to yours is so limited. They know, they really know what's best for you. You might think you know better, but they know what is good for you. And the respect you need for your parents is just, like, it's so emphasized in the Quran, it says you can't even say uff to your parents. And all of us, we go beyond that, you know, beyond the uff that even Allah mentions in the Quran. But it's so important to respect your parents. And I think, I always feel that, you know, just trying to be obedient and trying to just show respect to them from when I was young, and their du'as specifically, like my mom, you know, whenever I do something, like even the slightest she's happy with, she'll just make a du'a instantly, like just right there on the spot, she'll make a du'a. You know, may Allah do this for you. In Bengali, she'll say it, obviously, and then she'll say Ameen. And that, I think, just that just lifted me up and boosted me. And, you know, you feel good, but Allah listens to that direct. You know, if your parents are making du'a for you, Allah listens to that. And you'll realize it, and I'll realize it. Everyone will realize it when they're gone. You know, paradise lies under your
feet. Did you feel like when she was making dua in front of you?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you feel he helped you?
Of course, yeah.
Because
he
showed you love, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Amader shomoy hoyeche kita, you know, like. Amader shomoy eta hoyeche kita, amra ashole amader bachchentoro khoitam pari na je amra tomra bala pai. Amader khoy na ashole. Bachchentoro khoy na, bachchento ama afre khoy na. Mama, I love you, or Dad, I love you, I'm going to school. I'm regular khoy na ashole. Ki ei shomoy kintu eta khubi beshi. Ei na howar karone bachchente onar shomoy mone kore because of miscommunication, they don't like me. They don't like me. I'm Jala Salam Khani Mala Milena. I'm Jada Fintas and Finta Dirana. And they didn't even mention they love me. If they love me, they would have said it a long time ago. Mm-hmm. But after that, I know Sabnu Dua Khursun. Actually, now he's a witness that he felt something. Mm-hmm. He knew after name Min Khursun.
Yeah, they always know that our children, they always know. We always mention every our life, everything for you. You know, we don't need anything. We want to get better, stay in Islam and Deen, and help others. You know, always help others. And I just wanted to say that, you know, that incident I mentioned. Mm-hmm. After that, he never always. Never always did his work after that day, you know.
So actually, after we didn't take him to, he changed him. He knew like he had to do it. It has to be very important. But amra onar shomoy jodi amra at thuli lai apnar othoba singla di beshi use hori lai eigula
ashole I never use
mani khubi
physical force. No,
it does not work, believe me. Onar shomoy kintu apnar ma abarat kichu khowa jay na, but heart amra control kore na ashole. He's got his own way of seeing things.
Yeah. My punishment is when I shout them, they used to really scare me, you know. That's it. They never physical punishment, and nobody should do it.
Acha apnake eta jinish can I ask you something? Do you feel individual success is much better than the family as a whole family success? What would you
Sorry, say that again?
Your individual success?
Yeah.
One person, he becomes very successful in the family. Or everybody together, the family becomes successful. Which one is more important to you?
I think individual success, you'll never be individually successful without your family. I think family unit is so important. No one can make it in this world by themselves. You know, I'm going to be the greatest, and you know, everyone else is going to be left behind, or you won't need anyone else for your success. It's like when Prophet ﷺ said about the ummah is one body. And you know, he emphasized so much about the ummah and the unity that we need. And you know, for instance, even my friends, like I think my friends, we name ourselves the Brotherhood. So I think without the Brotherhood's duas, like, I would never have, you know, achieved that.
Yeah, what I meant was, like, you will find individually, young one person is doing very, very well, and he became a good job and all that, and then he's going away.
Okay.
Oh, so he's not taking family with him. So what I meant was, like, you're successful, and you're taking everyone with you. I'm going to give it back.
Yeah.
They helped me, I'm going to help everybody else with me.
Yeah.
So that's what I was asking. But inshallah, after the break, I'll ask. I think that would be really enjoyable. They will enjoy that. আপনাদের যদি কোনো পরামর্শ থাকে, আপনাদের কোনো যদি টিপস থাকে, দ্যাট মিলিয়ন অফ পিপল আর ওয়াচিং, দে ক্যান লার্ন ফ্রম দিস, দেন ফোন করে আপনারা ইনশা শেয়ার করতে পারেন। অ্যান্ড আই সি ইউ আফটার দ্য ব্রেক ইনশাল্লাহ, স্টে উইথ আস। আসসালামু আলাইকুম রাহমাতুল্লাহি ওয়া বারাকাতুহু।